In this video, I'll be explaining my application that I made in Max. My initial intention with this piece of work was to create a standalone generative application that could be used to assist meditation, yoga, relaxation periods, study, or any other activity for which the user may find it beneficial. I've kept the overall user interface very simplistic, with only a few control parameters so the user doesn't get lost within the console, but can still have fun. Even with only changing the speed dial and the overall scale, you can get a different sound very quickly.